Rahman, if he punches, just keep your hands high. They're telling him not to counterpunch.
Boom! His supporters thought he could have done the Holyfield if he had decided to be more aggressive. With the left hand, by firing aggressively, keeping his left hand in right.